everything clear. Sign a perpetrator.
Shh, check over there.
I got it.
Everything clear.
Thank you.
Who the hell is this guy? Well, he's jumping buildings, dodging helicopter fire? What's going on here?
Gotta be ex-military.
You know, my cousin Anthony, he comments on...
This is the police.
Well, talk about pupil dilation. You little farmer boys are way up Schitt's Creek. You know that, don't you?
Well, please, well, come on, man.
Medicinal? You got a freaking ecosystem in here. You think something like this would just go away?
Get out of here. Go put some cologne on your skin and soap. You and your little friends are coming down.
Come on, face the wall. Spread them. Come on, let's make this easy on ourselves, all right?
I guess we should do a search. You know what I mean? A thorough search.
Ah, come on, is it really necessary? These guys had like 20 grams in his pocket. Why would they feel the need to go prison style?
Hey, that's just procedure. Gotta go buy the So go get your latex gloves. You know, the one with the powdered coating.
Ah, funny how we only follow procedure when it's my turn to dig deep. Oh, God. You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for the medical service, right? The landlord.
In position on the sixth floor. Over.
So this crackhead, he breaks his leg in a fight, right? He walks to the hospital by himself. Quick, he gets better. And the nurse starts screaming. With a small axe in his head. No shit!
Me. I just heard something. Gonna check it out. Man, I love this.
What?
You know.
Oh. Yeah, why the hell not, right?
Oh,
I will be there in 20 minutes. I swear to God. Hey, if I could get off the platform, I would be running. I know.
Look, they just ordered us to cancel all lines in and out of the station. Some kind of murder investigation. Already closed off all the tracks. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can do that. They're the police. What do you want from me? Hey!
You know, it's fine.
Hey. Yeah, I'm sorry. No. Well, I've been sitting here in a 2 train.
Hello?
Hey.